Hi, I'm Tom Griffiths with AMS, and we're here at Light Fair 2017 to showcase some of what AMS technology is doing to bring smart lighting and sensor-driven capabilities into the lighting industry. We've had a lot of fun today. In fact, an award provided for the judge's citation for our AMS AS7261, which is a smart lighting manager that's designed for color tuning and daylighting capabilities, provides closed-loop sensing, allows the engagement of all kinds of IoT types of capabilities within a light, and it all does that in a very compact package. We're excited about what's happening in lighting right now. We can see that the future of lighting is really going to be about sensing and integrated sensing, much like we've seen integration of sensing in all parts of our lives, including smartphones. We're seeing the same type of move begin just at the very beginning now into the lighting industry. And we're going to see a whole lot that happens that ties together lighting and the IoT, and AMS plans to be at the center of that. So, the AMS family of smart lighting manager and director products is actually technology that embeds sensing as well as full intelligence and control of the luminaire. And it's a very exciting type of technology set. We do have a complete demo kit available. Allows us to expand not only the sensing for ambient light or for color tuning type of capability, but also expanding out to environmental sensing. In this case, temperature and humidity sensing is provided, as well as additional ambient light sensing if you use it for both daylighting as well as a color tuning type of system. So what we're showing today is the AMS AS7221 Smart Lighting Manager in action. We've mounted it to the back of a small flat panel light, just standard off-the-shelf type of unit. And we've initially had a target here of 3000 Kelvin for the color temperature. And you can see at the top is the color temperature reading that's coming directly from the sensor. It's plus or minus about 3K away from that 3000 target. When we select a new color temperature, in this case 3500, you can begin to see the sensor, the lights responding as the smart lighting manager closes the loop, changes from a more warm balance to a little bit less mix that goes warm and cool. And you'll see it comes in now 3400, and it'll come in for a landing at 3500K. What that means, quite simply, is that over time and temperature variation between different strings of LEDs, different manufacturers of LEDs, that what you end up with is the ability to deliver on-target light throughout the lifetime of the luminaire, as well as very flexible and accurate tuning, so light-to-light-to-light accuracy is guaranteed through the smart lighting management. So AMS is providing a complete range of sensor solutions for IoT, smart lighting, and other technologies. You can learn more about AMS and our smart lighting products at ams.com/sensor-driven-lighting.